to try a little something new today.
It all started when a customer ordered Freestyle Spirited Away nails. This is my friend Aya, and you're about to see the magic we can create with our powers combined. We wanted the set to be really cinematic. We each got so excited about the scenes that we chose. I wanted to achieve depth and movement in this Chihiro flower scene, and then Aya took it to the next level.
I started by challenging my eyeballs with this iconic bathhouse. It took me 5 hours, and it was so worth it. It goes perfectly with this scene I've been dreaming of doing for so long, because I really wanted to animate No Face in a way that was true to the movie.
And now we're going to put it all together. You're going to want to wait to see the Easter egg. But here are scenes separately, and finally, all together! We put double the love into the set and it shows. And the moment we've been waiting for, the disappearing No Face. I'm so happy. Order at the link in my bio.